You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. He must not have the Amulet of Kings. Find him and close shut the jaws of Oblivion.
Ugh!